Hello everyone, today we are going to discuss about the light and the vision. As we all know, light is a source of energy. So, this source of energy is required to have a clear vision. Because of a proper light, during daytime, we can see the things clearly. During daytime, as there is the sunlight, we can see the things around us in a proper manner. But at night, as it is dark, as there is no light, we can't see the things properly. If we want to observe the things around us properly, we require a proper light. Otherwise, if there is no light, it means we can't see. According to that, as we can remember, as we have concluded, there are a few factors which are required to have a proper vision, right? Among them, the very first one is a source of light. A source of light means any object which produces or which emits the light, right? If there is a proper source of light, then it will produce the light. As it is an energy source, it will help us to have a clear vision. The second one is a healthy eye. Even though there is a source of light, if you are having an unhealthy eye, you can't see the things clearly. Therefore, we require a healthy eye in order to have a clear vision. So, a source of light and a healthy eye are the two main factors which are required to have a clear vision. Then, if we are going to discuss about the source of light, the sources of lights are, the very first one is our primary source of light, what we call as the sun. The sun is the main source of light which produces the light during daytime. Other than that, there are bulbs. There is the moon, which is also providing light during the nighttime. The stars, which will be helpful at night. The candles, which will provide light when it is dark. And also the lamps. Those are the main sources of light. If we are going to have the definition of sources of light, it says that the objects that emit the light are known as sources of light. If there is any object, if it is having the ability to emit the light, then we call them as the sources of light. As we are going to take sun, it will emit the sunlight. So it is a source of light. Once we are going to take a candle, once it is lighted, it will produce light. So it is also a source of light. Likewise, if there is any object that emit the light are known as sources of light, right? As you can see here, the stars have the ability to emit their own light, therefore they are also a source of light. We can divide these sources of light into several groups based on how they produce light, whether they do produce light or whether do they reflect the light or whether they are not capable of emitting the light. Therefore, we can divide those sources of light into several groups based on their physical features. One of these categories is luminous and non-luminous objects. If you are going to take those sources of light, we can divide them into two groups, luminous and non-luminous objects. We will discuss more about luminous and non-luminous objects in our next video. Therefore, subscribe to our EduMart channel. Thank you.